Hi children, welcome to Flower Challenges YouTube channel. Today we are going to see lesson 1 about me in EVA subject second grade. We all have body parts, but no one else looks just like us. Now we can see some parts in our body. Hair, nose, eyebrow, ear, mouth. Then arm, fingers, leg, neck and foot. We have 5 sense organs. We use eyes to see, our nose to smell, ears to hear, our tongue to taste and skin to feel. We need to keep ourselves neat and clean. How to keep ourselves healthy? Here are some healthy tips. Stay fit, stay energized and stay healthy. Now some vocabularies about this lesson. People, human beings. Special, ordinary or usual things. Body, physical structure. Hair, one of the line strands that grow from the skin of people or animal. Nose, the organ of breath. Eyebrows, the line of short hairs above each eye in humans. Ears, the organ of hearing. Mouth, it is one of the parts of our face. Hands, it also one of the body part. Fingers, it is a part of the hands. Let us recall that people, 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 special, 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 body, 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 hair, 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 nose, nose, nose. The next one, eyebrows, EYE, eyebrows, BROWS, bros, eyebrows. Seventh one, ears, EARS, ears. Then mouth, MOUTH, mouth. The next one, hands, HANDS, hands. And fingers, FINGERS, fingers. Dear cookies, check your 5 or more. Copy down this with neat handwriting, then you have to read also. Thank you.